Mary O'Connor, you'll be listening to you
again.
Keep
ahead.
Yeah.
Till the last rose of summer, let blooming alone, all her lovely companions are faded and gone. No flower of her kindred, no rosebud is nigh to reflect by her blushes or give sigh for sigh. I'll not leave thee, mine lone one, to pine on the stem. Since the lovely lies sleeping, go sleep thou with them. Thus kindly I scatter thy leaves o'er the bed, and thy mates of the garden lie scentless and dead, and thy mates of the garden lie scentless and dead.